So Samburu Girls Foundation is a child rights protection organization where we rescue the girls from harmful cultural practices to include the female genital mutilation, the child marriages, and a practice called beading. And once we take the girls out of trouble, we take them to schools. Actually, my own mother inspired me because she was taken out of school, got married to my father as a bad wife, and she fought for us to be in school. So once I started rescuing these girls and taking them to school, she's been my biggest support. So I really want to do this because I know going to school for girls brings a big difference for the future of the community.